I thought then I didn't have to follow Mark, but that didn't make any sense. It's just your side. How's everybody doing?
Ooh, good.
I'm going to start out with something to... Is this Koof Knotts is here. He's going to be playing later, too.
So
gonna stay up?
No.
I have this effect.
It's fine. I'll just stay here. I like you enough.
Do you stop me? Do you want this chair?
No, we're good.
Set you up. I'm starting with a fast song. It's my only fast song, so enjoy it.
Huge round of applause to Fishman, one of our sponsors of both NERFA and the NERFA Room. And coming up next, Mark Erelli.
Joy and in despair. Now I know.
sea shanty, bonus sea shanty at the end, too.
I know, it was in time. I'm wondering, what can I play to fit into that?
Do a bunch of new songs tonight. Got a new record coming out in a couple months, and I'm doing so much computer work, which is basically what releasing a record is, computer stuff. So it's nice to play the songs. This one is one I wrote with my friend Susan Catania. She's a professor of songwriting, so she's an expert. She recorded this on her record that came out a couple of years ago and asked me to play on it. And sometimes, you know, when you're writing a song, like this is something that I'm into, you know. When we wrote it, I was like, well, yeah, we wrote a song. This is great, you know. I felt like it was for her. And then when we recorded it, she had me come in and play on it. I was like, I want to do this now. So she had it for a couple of years, and now I'm doing it as well. But, let's see. It's a song about a river, but it switches somewhere in there, and it's sung from the river's perspective, and that's when things start to go differently. It's called "The River Always Wins." Sit around.
Time is at hand. Later.
This is probably one of the songs that when my agent heard it, made her want to call me and just make sure everything was okay. Everything is totally fine. But that doesn't make for a very great song, does it? Everything's totally fine. It's still totally fine. Yeah, it's a horrible song. Nobody wants to hear that. So let's see. Nobody wants to hear it if it's out of tune either. Alright. It's called Lost in Translation.
See why someone would call you and say, is everything okay?
I once played a private convention that was for psychiatrists. Why they hired me is beyond me.
Ooh.
And don't think they knew who they were getting.
Yeah.
But when I was done, as they were filing out, they were all giving me their cards. You need me. It was like the worst possible combination. In a group of doctors.
That's
paid well, but I was depressed for the next month. But I had all these cards. Like, am I that bad? Like, am I, you know. So I'm just going to do a short little, that's always beautiful, so I'll stay quiet, profoundly sad. That wasn't really sad, that was a hopeful
song. No, yeah, I think
this
so.
This one's kind of sad. This is an old song. Well, I don't know if there's an answer for salvation in this world. I don't know if there'll be time left. The angry bombs are hurled. I don't know why there's hatred, but you see it everywhere. Though the differences between us are so small beyond compare, but I know the stars are shining even in the darkest sky. Know if there are angels, they forgive us, forgive us. And I don't know why we get angry when we say the things we say, or if it's my own demons that make me walk away. Drinking seems so easy when compassion comes so hard, and why we don't feel good enough until it's gone too far. But I know tears like a rainstorm eventually run dry. I know if there are angels, they forgive us. Did I tell you that I love you every minute of the day? 'Cause if you never heard those words, it's what I meant to say. And if tomorrow finds me standing with nothing left to hold, I pray I never turn away another needing soul. 'Cause I know love like the ocean rolls forever to that sky. I know if there are angels, they forgive us, forgive us. For a life so blind, forgive us.
The new record is, I guess it's probably more dwells on the affairs of the heart than anything else. It just feels like a welcome relief after spending a solid 2.5 years singing about gun control. But there's one song on there that kind of touches on where the matters of the heart kind of spill out into bigger world. And it's kind of a song about nostalgia, but there's a lot of talk about going back these days to some mythical time when supposedly everything was better. And I think I don't think we're all thinking of that of the same point. I'm not sure it was better for everyone. So this is a song called Rose Colored Rear View.
Like a 3:45
or less
runtime.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, right.
I do something short. Well, mine are all pathetically short.
We can do it.
Yeah,
we can do it.
No,
you should do it.
Come on.
Let's do it.
Both of you, come on.
I don't ruin your songs.
No.
All right, one more each. Liz and Nada and Marcarelli! Yeah. Yeah.
I misunderstood. I thought he wanted us to do something together. I didn't want to wreck one of Mark's songs. I'll do a little sing along. Can you guys sing out there? Well, I know you can sing.
No way.
You can do your part for this if you want.
All right, it's a karaoke.
But I don't care. I want you to tune. It's a karaoke. Yeah, it's a karaoke. I wrote this coming down from the mountains of Scotland.
Going home, gonna lay my burden down.
This is the sing-along part.
Going home, Lord, gonna lay my burden down. For too long I've carried it around.
So that's the part that repeats that you're all gonna say.
When I left you here, set out on my own.
Places you could be, and thanks to everybody at NERFA and the Philly people and the fishermen and all the folks that are putting this on. This is there's a lot of work that goes into this so we can get up here and sing.
Thank you, Justin.
Songs. Yeah. Thank you. I'll leave you with this one. It's short. It's a little pop kind of rock and roll song I wrote with Chuck Prophet. It's called Hurt Town Man.
Yeah.
coming up at midnight, we are going to have Dave Richardson, followed by Koof Knott and Christina Lise, and Alisa Amador. Stick around.
I'm already half of
Is it all right to unplug this one?
I'm going to sit on the floor with